someone's screen recording this, but Billie Eilish, that woman is so hot and she's so talented and so gorgeous. And so fun and adorable. And if you have a question, I'll answer it, but I don't want these, I don't know how these turned on. Hold on 1 second. Okay. Someone said, thank you guys. Hi Amber! Amber directed Fast Times and Skinny Dipping, but Amber directed Fast Times. Anyways, hi Amber, thank you for directing the music video that I really like. Someone said, I think every time you go live, you press the filters without wanting to. I do. I didn't mean to press those filters. Because you know why? On live, they just look so low quality. And I want you guys to have HQ. Hold on. So I like you shirt. This is such a weird shirt because I'm always like, should I button one more? Or should I button one less? One more or one less? Vote below. One less?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is what it is. I just wanted to come on basically to say thank you guys so much for streaming and supporting and all the nice things you said about Fast Times. It's always such a weird experience releasing new music, and especially because it's stuff that you feel. Someone said, why are you squinting? I don't know, girl. I guess I haven't been to the eye doctor in a couple of years. Maybe I need reading glasses. Maybe I need to update my prescription. I do probably need to update my prescription, but thank you guys so much. Truly, this is gonna sound so, official, but thank you guys for all your support and all the sweet messages you've left on this song, because it means a lot to me. I think it's a song that in general I didn't really know how people would feel about it. I still don't know how people would feel about it, but someone said get glasses. Cool. Love the internet. This is why I don't go live. You know what? I'm going to ignore that, the comments, and I'm just going to say what I want to say. But thank you guys so much for all your support on the song. Thank you for all your support on the video. Someone said sing. Fuck, I just said I was going to stop reading. I don't even know if I can curse, but I just did. So Instagram, hi. Thank you, your team, for joining. Especially your team that monitors all of the explicit language. Someone said you've got this, darling. Someone said I have this, so okay, I'm just gonna have it. I'm listening to ABBA. I don't really want to finish. I contemplated coming on live just to say thank you for 30 seconds and then hanging up because I don't like going live. Who does? I just got a Donna Summers vinyl. Someone said, how many songs on the album are explicit? That's a good question. Ooh. I don't know how many. Anyways, this is why I don't go live. Thank you guys so much for all your support. Thank you guys for listening to the song. If you haven't watched the video, go watch it because there's some fun little things in the video that I think you'll enjoy finding and seeing. They're gonna watch it, so make sure to go watch it if you haven't seen it before. And what else? What's my favorite song? What's my favorite part of the song? My favorite part of the song is probably... That's so hard. So John Ryan produced a song. Hi, John. John Ryan produced a song and the bass line and string arrangements in the song are probably my... So I got to play the pencils on the bridge, which was so invigorating. And exciting, and I can't do it with one, but played the pencils because Julia Michaels, who was one of the co-writers who I love, she was like, oh, we need a drum on the bridge, but the whole song is so loud and so lively and bright that we need something like very quiet and something soft that just like makes the song go from here to like here. And so we use pencils. And I did a little drum solo on the bridge. And then vocal arrange, like some harmonies and different vocal arrangements. And it's one of my favorite parts of the song. But the whole song is really fun. Fast Times. If you haven't heard it, then go hear it. I stopped reading the comments a second ago, hold on. I hate going live more than anything in the world. Yet here I am. Someone said, can you accept some people to talk? If I figure out how to, technology-wise, then I guess I can. But I haven't... Hold on one second. Let me see if I can figure it out. Baby, this evening. Can you play Mac Miller? It's just not working. Our internet connection, anything. It's just not the vibe. Hold on. Oh my God, did this work? Girl. Hi!
I'm literally gonna cry.
Don't do that. Well, you actually...
Hi, I'm wearing skinny dipping merch.
Oh my God, you're wearing skinny dipping merch.
I'm shaking. I'm literally shaking. Hi. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I don't know if you... Oh my God, I'm literally shaking. Oh my God. I don't know if you remember me, but... one.
I do.
You do? Do you really?
Yeah. You look adorable.
Thank you. I love you.
Dude, like crazy. I did not expect you to be wearing that right now.
Oh my gosh. Well, it's cold here, so I'm like...
Where are you right now?
Atlanta.
Yeah. She does not... Fast Times merch has not shipped.
It's coming. Great shape. I have... You can't see it right now. I have... Oh my gosh. Hold on. Got the singular poster right there.